bait.
Spring of 1803, at Jefferson's urging, Lewis went to Philadelphia, home of the American Philosophical Society. There he studied for months with the nation's leading scientists, learning botany, zoology, mineralogy, and celestial navigation. He began buying supplies, gunpowder, lead, and rifles of the most advanced design. Scientific instruments, tents and woolen blankets, gifts for the Indian tribes he expected to meet, and barrels of whiskey. He learned medicine from the most celebrated physician of the day, Dr. Benjamin Rush and bought from him 600 doses of the doctor's favorite cure-all. Powerful laxatives, everyone called Rush's Thunderbolts. Then, on July 4th, 1803, came news that dramatically expanded the expedition's importance. Napoleon Bonaparte, the Emperor of France, had offered to sell the Louisiana Territory, the vast area between the Mississippi River and the Rocky Mountains, to the United States for $15 million. It was a sum nearly twice the federal budget, but Jefferson never hesitated. For just 3 cents an acre, he more than doubled the size of his country in history.
Jefferson had a mind that encompassed the continent, and he envisioned the creation of a great nation that would stretch from sea to sea, that would be bound together by a political concept, the idea of liberty, and he wanted to spread that liberty all the way out to the West Coast.
At least on paper, nearly half of the West now belonged to the United States.
This piece of fucking shit camera. Look at it bouncing around. Jeez, what a piece of shit.